In the presidential debates, opinions will vary as to the winner and loser, but we would be well served to remember that the foundation of these debates, indeed their precondition, is the hierarchy of values from which we, as a nation, take inspiration and from which our leaders produce legislation. Values left unmentioned and unconsidered. Meaning it is again we the people who are the biggest losers in yet another round of dime store presidential debates.